Hello guys, and welcome to another video of Heroes of the Storm. And today, we'll be playing Karazhan, which is a healer hero. Also, really focused on attacking actually, than healing a lot. So that's pretty cool. We have Radiant Dash, which jumps to an ally or enemy. And you immediately hit with a basic attack and it stores up to 2 charges at the beginning of it. We have Breath of Heaven, which heals nearby allies and heroes and grants them a little movement speed. Then we have Deadly Reach, which increases attack speed and attack range for 2 seconds. Quick note, when you attack with this one, I think at the beginning you can choose if it heals or does more damage, so every third attack you will do something. But that's between this one, Pick a Trade. It's Iron Fist Insights of Transcendence or something. One is for a third attack heals your allies or yourself. One is for doing more damage. And we will see in the game which one you can pick. Then we have the heroic abilities, which is 7 Silent Strike. That's like my favorite. You become invulnerable and you strike a lot of heroes 7 times for 2 seconds if they near you. And it also does a little bit. Let's see, it's a hit the highest health enemy. Okay, you do 7% damage, I think. That's it. That's pretty nice. We have Divine Palm, which prevents an ally from death. That's really nice. It's like a full to heal. And they were. Well, fatal damage will save them from death in 3 seconds. That's also a pick we could do. But I usually go for the 7 sided strike to push a little extra damage in their team fights. So let's go. Hope you enjoy.
Guide my.
Yeah, boy.
Prepare for battle.
My battle is clear.
I will not waste my focus on you.
Alright. We have, like I said, 3 trades you can pick from. The basic attacks you will be 3rd time.
The battle begins in.
Iron Fist will be 3rd time and deals 110 bonus damage and gives increased.
5, 4, and then we have a quest, 3, 2,
mana.
1. The slaughter begins.
Usually, when you go for the heal,
think you are a healer. Raised me to new heights.
And we have
for the glory of Ivgorod.
This fight is over.
Good deal, but then I don't know if it's a good deal. past. How are you? Like I said again, we're here within the storm.
I must teach this fool a lesson.
Yeah, the downside is you can't draw the cycle. It's a huge vessel from that side. You guys are already there.
There is no escape for you,
blessings upon you,
come. How are
you? A challenge.
This side for us. We just kill it.
You shall be defeated.
Try me.
Yeah.
I must
still try the immortal.
Lend me your aid. My mind is clear. Where is my foe?
Shortly,
and I expect your welcome.
Your
I go. Tremble before your true master.
I'm not fussed about it. I'm going to make my team.
My mind is clear.
Try me.
Just sneaking down lane.
Make ready for my return, heroes. The angel will fall once more.
I'm doing pretty good here.
Bring me the challenge. Yes. The storm breaks. Choose a talent.
My face here.
Go for battlefield the second time. She can't stack all the damage. Victory. You are the, we have a damage team, so that's the second
time.
I must, but I will return again.
The engine will return soon. Utilize them.
My thanks, Kira.
The battle draws near.
Take this hero out of the fight.
The gods are none can withstand me. Certainly no angel.
I thank you for that. Thank you for your help.
He doesn't have a lot of mana, though.
I order you my
for the glory.
Double kill.
All right, let's get there.
Your claws. My mind is clear.
I'm going to be quick.
Five. I welcome a new trial.
Go, go!
The gates of heaven shall lie in ruins beneath my feet.
Ah, a challenge.
Where is my fall? I want to pull that off. Gameplay with Kalazin or little Hilo, which also can be an attacker really. So pretty awesome hero. I recommend it. So if you liked this video, please give me a follow and subscribe. I wish you a very nice day and I'll see you next time. Bye bye guys. Ciao.